Hello everyone, I am going to present what is the distributed operating system and issues in designing a DOS. What is the distributed operating system? So for that we first need to know that what is the operating system. An operating system is basically a collection of software that manages the computer hardware resources and provides common service for computer programs. Distributed operating system is one of the important type of operating system. As distributed operating system uses multiple central processors are used by distributed system to serve multiple real-time applications and multiple users. In DOS, processors communicate with each other through various communication links. Issues in designing a distributed operating system: transparency, reliability, flexibility, performance, scalability, heterogeneity, security, and emulation of existing system. First issue is transparency. The concept of transparency can be applied to several aspects of distributed system. In location transparency, the user cannot tell where the resources are located. In migration transparency, resources can move at will without changing their names. Replication transparency, the users cannot tell how many copies exist. Concurrency transparency, multiple users can share resources automatically. Parallelism transparency, activities can happen in parallel without the users knowing. Therefore, transparency means without the intervention of user, the tasks are performed. Second is reliability. One of the original goals of building distributed system was to make them more reliable than single processor of system. The idea is that if a machine goes down, some other machine takes over the job. This is the main use of the distributed operating system. A highly reliable system must be highly available, but that is not enough. It must be perform the following: fault avoidance, fault tolerance, fault detection and recovery. These things must be handled by the DOS to be reliable. Flexibility. Flexibility is the ease of modification and enhancement. The most important design factor that affects the flexibility of a distributed operating system is the model used for designing its kernel. Two commonly used models for kernel design is distributed operating system are monolithic kernel model and macro kernel model. Performance. Always the hidden data in the background is the issue of the performance. Building a transparent, flexible, reliable distributed system more important lies in its performance. In particular, when running a particular application on a distributed system, it should not appreciably worse than running the same application on a single processor. Means if a DOS is performing better than the single processor, then it is useful. Hence the performance matters more. Scalability. Distributed system operate effectively and efficiently at many different scales, ranging from small intranet to the internet. A system is described as scalable if it will remain effective when there is a significant increase in the number of resources and the number of users. Some guiding principles for designing the scalable DOS are as follows: avoid the centralized entities, avoid centralized algorithm, perform most operation on client workstation. The main use of scalability is that when we want to change the size of our distributed system, means we are adding more system like CPU processors in it, then it is always ready to work with them. Heterogeneity. The internet enables users to access services and run applications over a heterogeneous collection of computer and network. Internet consists of many different sorts of network. The differences are masked by the fact that all of the computers attached to them use the internet protocols to communicate with one another. For example, a computer attached to Ethernet has an implementation of the internet protocols over the Ethernet, whereas a computer on a different sort of network will need an implementation of the internet protocol for that network. Security. Many of the information resources that are made available and maintained in distributed system have a high intrinsic value to their users. Their security is therefore of considerable importance. Security for information resources has three components: confidentiality, integrity, and availability. It should be possible for both sender and receiver. The message were not changed while it was in transfer. Emulation of existing system. For commercial success, it is important that a newly designed distributed operating system be able to emulate popular operating systems such as Unix. Thank you.